what does it mean to be a pyromaniac?
Well, it means I like to start fires. And I find pleasure in them.
How long have you been interested in fire?
Well, I've liked it my whole life.
What caused you to become a pyromaniac?
Well, I didn't have the easiest childhood.
Dude! Why tell you about playing with fire? Be a real man and play with trucks.
Okay, Daddy.
Is that all?
Well, actually, I was messed with at school. My brother has also bullied me at home.
Man, what if you gave me Tony Whitfield? Hey, old Jimmy, what are you watching?
Jason Miller.
Man, Ellen's for losers. Be a real man and watch Jersey Shore.
But I don't like Jersey Shore.
Maybe if you watch Jersey Shore, you get some friends.
These symptoms get better or worse with time?
I think they're getting worse. So I'm starting to do it a lot more.
Is there any way to treat this?
Well, I've gone to therapists, but nothing seems to be working.
Do you see yourself being cured in the future?
Prevent